which I'm totally innocent to. I began to warm and chill to objects and their feelings, a ragged cut and twisted muck, the face of Jesus in my suit, those sinister dinner deals, the meal trolley's wicked wheels, a hook bone rising from my food, and all things either good or ungood. And the mercy seat is waiting, and I think my head is burning, and in a way I'm yearning to be done with all this weighing of the truth. An eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth, anyway I told the truth, and I'm not afraid to die. I hear stories from the chamber, Christ was born into a manger, and like some ragged stranger he died upon the cross. Might I say it seems so fitting, in its way he was a carpenter by trade, or at least that's what I'm told. My kill hand's tattooed evil across its brother's fist, that filthy thigh, they did nothing to challenge or resist. In heaven his throne is made of gold, the ark of his testament is stowed, a throne from which I'm told all history does unfold. It's made of wood and wire, and my body is on fire, and God is never far away. Into the mercy seat I climb, my head is shaved, my head is wired, and like a moth that tries to enter the bright eye, I go shuffling out of life.